just telling you, this is bigger than just basketball guys. When you get to a championship, you go this way, you can't be on a neutral side. It's a team that's really tough.